So let me teach you, well, sorry. Today, but everyone will talk to their kids about this when they are teenagers, and it's okay to talk about sex. And learn from same sex, cause you don't wanna make mistakes at all. It's good to talk about it and have same sex. Yeah, but this to be okay about it, just sex, y'all. And all of her out there have not been it yet. And it's okay if you're not gay yet. Sit with me, I'm sure for it, and I'm not ashamed about it. And you should not be sitting here, but yeah, I'm okay that I have not gay yet. And maybe I don't want to do it, but that is okay. I'm not afraid about it at home, cause I am gonna love myself when I die. Yeah, whoa. It's okay to talk about sex and learn from same sex. It's okay to talk about sex and learn from same sex. I know y'all want to learn how to have same sex, cause most of y'all be nasty, right? I know y'all have dirty mind too. I know, don't be angry about that. Don't worry, I'm the same way. Yeah, it's okay to talk about sex. I learn from same sex. Well, it's okay to talk about sex. I learn from same sex. Nana, whoa. So that will teach you something. Well, it will be talking about same sex, yeah. Better be careful about sex, cause you don't wanna mess everything up, even your own life, right? Whoa. Yeah, it's okay. Talk about sex, learn from same sex. Yeah, well, it's okay to have sex too, and it's okay to not have sex at all. It's okay. Yeah, well, it's okay to talk about sex and learn from same sex.